I can explain my own case, he said to me, no emotion at all. But if there is an association in my mind with lust and murder, I am unaware of it. I do not think it is due to an inherited taint. Very probably it is my reading. Dr. Grafenstein spoke slowly, groping after each word. An exaggerated tension of the nervous system, Laurent said. Since I was 11 years old, I was precocious as a child, if that helps you, I have been reading along one line. Cher, Friedreich, Dessoir, on the license of the Middle Ages, Suetonius, Friedlander, on what they call the depravity of Rome, and, you know, Wiedermeisters der Kasarenwahnsinn, particularly the Borgia Chronicles, the Marquis de Sade, Abmincin's La Vie de Gilles de Rais.
Grafenstein paused.
I am sorry, I cannot remember offhand all the works he cited. I remember that he had a fondness for the imaginative writers, Baudelaire, De Quincey, Poe, the latter two of whom he read in English with as much ease as he read German. It comes over me, he said, sometimes as an impulse, often as a slow process of thought, that there would be pleasure in seeing blood, the blood of man, woman, or beast. There are no lustful feelings. It is as though I were starved, and to kill would feed me, or, say rather, the sensation one gets from regarding a work of art. It is very powerful. Ah, I should have seen him. He was sitting with his hands on his knees on a little white chair under a drop lamp,